Middle School.
This afternoon, more than 44,000 students from 185 schools filled their lunch trays with food straight from North Dakota farms. Renee Cooper tells us about Pride of Dakota School Lunch Day.
It's just down the road. The kids know about cows, they know about dairy, but it's that farm-to-table kind of discussion.
The day was all about teaching kids how their food is raised and produced right here in North Dakota.
They were really amazed at the things that we produce the most of.
Wilmore Elementary School students were full of farm facts.
1,250-pound steer, fully grown, is big enough to provide 2,250 people a quarter pounder.
On the menu today, we have pasta made from wheat grown right here in North Dakota, and garlic bread straight from Dickinson. And then, of course, beef sauce, because North Dakota is one of the largest beef producers in the nation.
Anything that we can purchase locally from the farmers and the ranchers is going to help the economy, because it's putting the money right back into the state, and then they spend the money here too.
Grabo says it's important for the kids to understand just how many farmers and ranchers we have in the state and how much food they contribute not only to North Dakota tables, but to tables across the country.
Because this is where we live, and if it comes from here, it's native to here, so it tastes better because we're from here.
I didn't talk to a single kid who was disappointed with their meal. Renee Cooper, KX News.
Grabo says Wilmore Elementary has a rotating menu of 20 different meals for the year. She says when they come up with the menu each year, the school works to incorporate more and more local products.
For the first